In 1900, during a meeting to establish a school district, an individual suggested that they look over the stack of rifles piled in the corner, and the brand with the majority would be the same name, and that's how Winchester got its name. Winchester was actually in three places. This was the first town site in 1899. It was only there for 1 year, and this is about 1 mile north of where the current town lays. This is where the second Winchester used to be. It was here from 1900 to 1909, and it is currently 2 miles north of where the current Winchester is at. And a majority of these fields used to be filled with trees. And when my dad was a kid picking a rock here, they used to find spoons and sandals and old antiques. There were a number of schools surrounding Winchester, and in April 1933, the new Winchester High School burned down to kids playing with matches. This is the site where the school used to sit, and this is what it looks like now. This was the old Winchester sawmill. It was made in 1906 and shut down in 1964. And these are just parts of the foundation after it was shut down and burned. This is the water tower that sits over Winchester Lake. It used to and still does supply water for the community of Winchester.
During World War I, the I Won't Work Association wanted to form a union, and they threatened to blow up the bridge if they didn't get their way. So for a while, you had to show your ID to be able to cross.
But we all know as Winchester Lake used to be a log pond for the sawmill, and it kept the logs wet until or before they cut the wood.
Just a popular fishing place.
Winchester Lake State Park is now a popular destination for people to go fishing and camping in the state of Idaho. Winchester Lake State Park has 68 campsites and many hiking trails. And just a few years ago, they put in a new gift shop. You can also come and watch many movies in the summer that are playing at the amphitheater.
For entertainment, they'd get together and dance out at the Forest Saloon on Saturdays. Winchester Day's 4th of July celebrations are still popular to these days.
This is the Winchester Community Church, and it has been here since the early 1900s.
The pastor of the church for 27 years was Steve Bly, the Christie Award-winning author. Broken Arrow Crossing was his Old West dream town he built in his backyard. In 1932, a fire of undetermined origin destroyed the hospital, and to this day, we still do not have a hospital.
The population of Winchester currently is 340 people. This gun hangs in downtown Winchester, Idaho.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. If I can make a living from walking in the woods, you can bet I'd be sitting pretty good. High on a hill, looking at a field downwind. If I can make a nickel off of turning in bass, never worry about the price of gas. I've been wheeling and dealing and sitting there reeling them in. Hunting, fishing, loving every day. That's the prayer that a country boy prays. Thank God.